where the heart is, and Trinidad will forever, forever be my home. It's where my heart will always be, it's where my heart has always been. I left many years ago, and yes, when you leave, you become an ambassador for your country. Speaking about it, you're so proud, and but it comes at a price. You left so much behind, and it's always been hard. It's certainly more difficult now, not having the option to even go home. But those dark days, those sad days, it's really the fondest memories that get you through it. So I really just think back to the Sunday drives, the bakery, get a warm currants roll, weekends in Mayaro, a fam jam for absolutely no reason. Those are times I just think back on, and I'm just filled with so much happiness, and I can't wait to have that again.